Angel, welcome to Vitoru. Why did you choose Vitoru?
Well, first of all, it's a pleasure for me to be here in a club as Vitoru. I know the philosophy of Hagi, and I like this mentality, and I choose this team too for the coach and the staff. I know that the Vitoru will play good football and working always, but we'll play good football.
What do you know about Romania football?
Yes, I know it's people with technique. I know it's fast people, and it's my mentality is I think it's the best football for me to play. I like this football too, and I choose this option to experience, to improve, and to get better in the end of the season.
What is your objective with Vitoru in the championship?
Well, first of all, my objective is this week that the team will reach the 3 points, important points. Always in the beginning start with 3 points, and this is my first objective. But it's obviously that the team has to see in the up, and I don't put the objective, but we'll try to get the best position.
Good luck.
Thank you.